I don't need to give you my ID. I didn't do nothing. There's no crime committed. Yep, no problem.
Really? Yeah. Are you serious?
Please don't stop recording.
So is that a misdemeanor or a felony?
Is that a misdemeanor or a felony?
There's no, what's the crime? What is the crime? What are they calling for?
All right, what's happening out there? I hope everyone's having themselves a blessed day. We have a crazy situation to bring to you today out of Royse City, Texas, where we're going to be talking about an incident that is truly unsettling and disturbing. So the video we are about to play starts out on a roadway, but this isn't exactly a traffic stop. It's more of an investigative detainment for an unspecified crime. They have seemingly stopped this man to ask him about a previously called in incident, which allegedly took place somewhere else. We gathered information from the driver of the vehicle, verbalizing to officers that this incident, which apparently has to do with him, quote, cutting someone off, was at a McDonald's and was, quote, not that serious. Now, we don't know what might have happened, but it appears safe to say that no police officers actually saw the incident unfold, which leads us to a greater question of the reasonableness to stop this man and make inquiries from him. And with that, as you will see in just one moment, the driver is not happy about this and does not comply with officers' demands, which leads to him being placed in handcuffs and detained in the back seat of a police unit until high-ranking officers arrive on scene. Once the sergeant arrives, you will see that a brief dialogue between officers and subsequently the man is released from police custody. With that, check out this video and we'll catch you soon.
Just tell me what happened.
No, you need to talk to him. I don't got nothing to say.
Well, that's our job. So we get your
story. I understand your job. Okay. Again, I'm not going to keep repeating myself. Talk to him. He's the one that called you, not me.
So you don't want to tell us what happened?
I don't have a story? I don't have a story, Jill. I don't tell stories.
Okay. So I said that you cut him off?
I did not cut nobody off. Okay. Again, ask him. We're in a drive-thru at McDonald's. It's not that serious. So
that's all
I'm telling you.
I can completely understand.
If he wants to make a big deal out of nothing, that's on him. I'm not frustrated.
Yeah.
I don't have a problem. That's why I'm driving away.
Do you have your license on you?
Yeah, but you don't need it.
Yes, sir, we do.
No,
we absolutely do,
no,
sir.
No, ma'am. you got it messed up.
You are involved in investigation.
Nope. About going investigate. No, you don't. I didn't do nothing.
Sir,
I didn't commit a crime.
Absolutely.
Negative.
Yes, absolutely.
That's a negative, ma'am. You're not going
to
get it.
Please don't interfere with the investigation because they won't have to put you in jail.
Jake, been in jail then.
Well, I mean, that's the thing.
No te bajes.
You're violating my rights.
No te bajes.
Hey.
No te bajes.
There is no investigation.
No te bajes.
Listen. I'll go to jail because you're going to violate my rights.
Yeah, you are.
My First and my Fourth Amendment rights.
Hold on.
You understand?
Listen.
Because he's trying to take me to jail over not identifying myself.
Yes,
is your body cam's on?
Absolutely.
I don't see the red light on yours. Is it on?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Make sure you got it because I will sue the.
Let me explain something.
You guys, there is no crime committed. There is no crime committed. No, because there's no crime committed. You understand? I don't need to give you my ID. I didn't do nothing. There's no crime committed. Yep, no problem, George. No problem.
Really?
Yep.
Are you serious?
Just don't stop recording.
We're gonna get the reason for why he's being.
We're gonna sue him. We're gonna sue him.
I need your supervisor.
I need your supervisor. Don't stop recording.
No, we
do. Hey, it's gonna be tight. Can you put your arms a little bit closer?
I can.
Okay.
Right, can you go double up? Get the supervisor right here. Don't stop recording.
Yes,
ma'am. You violated my rights. I'm going to sue you. What's your name and badge? No, sir. There's no crime committed. Is that a misdemeanor or a felony? I don't care. There's no investigation. Your investigation starts there.
Right.
Okay. What's your name and badge number for the record?
Hey, it's Officer Carmen, 757.
Yours?
Officer Bailey, 752.
Thank you.
Are you a Linda Lissom
person? No, I'm not. Okay. I want your supervisor. I don't want to say a damn word to you guys.
Okay.
And I'm going to sue the city of Royse City.
Okay.
Not a problem.
Actually, hold on. Wait. Let me catch you off.
Okay.
Wait,
yep.
Wait,
is that right? I don't search and seizures, okay? So remember that for the record.
Okay. You don't need to identify me for shit. I didn't do nothing. Okay. That's not a crime.
We don't know that.
No, there's no crime.
Okay. Well,
what's the crime? What is the crime? What are they calling for?
Disturbance.
disturbance of what kind of disturbance?
Of his peace, that's it. He's just bugging.
A what? It's verbal? I mean, is that, it's not physical?
That's what we're
no crime. I'm trying to...
So you're being overly aggressive and what you
No, because you guys, don't need my f***ing ID. Yes. What part of that don't you f***ing understand?
Okay. That man trying to argue with his daughter in his car, and I told him, shut the f*** up and back away, that I saw my daughter.
We just need him to identify himself. That's it. So whenever we have an investigation, all we do is we gather both parties' IDs, and it's for our notes, okay? It's for our case notes. That's all we do. That's all we wanted was his information. And then whenever you don't give us your ID, right now he's impeding our investigation. We're unable. So you have to identify yourself. That's a law, okay? So that's what I'm trying to explain to him. We just need his ID to identify him. We don't want to have to take him to jail. It's the last thing we want to do.
I can't say anything now.
We're just trying to figure out what happened. That's all we're doing is identifying.
Well, he's going to tell you what happened because he's the one that caused everything.
Okay, so you guys don't... Your failure to ID because you want us to talk to him, but he's already been talked to.
I mean, he's the one. That's who you need to talk to.
Okay, but he's already been talked to.
Well, I don't know what's going on.
We're trying to get your side of the story.
Calmado.
Don't stop recording.
Ajá, calmado. Yeah, calmado, yes. Tenemos.
I need incident number and I need everybody's names here.
Absolutely.
Yes, sir. So, why am I in handcuffs? Over here, please, for the record.
Yeah.
Why am I in handcuffs?
You're being detained for investigation.
Okay, but you don't detain people in handcuffs.
So.
Okay? Because Perrin over there called you guys. I heard him. See if he's got warrants. I avoided him, okay? This is not the answer. And then this guy right here, Mr. Bailey, demanding my ID for no crime. Investigation starts there. He would have told you the story, that there was no crime committed.
Why is he leaving? Right? He's so aggressive.
Why are you leaving handcuffs? Okay. No, you don't. Not physically. Not physically. Not like this. Okay, you want me to put you in handcuffs for what you did to me? You violated my rights. It's not arguing. Sir, get me out of these handcuffs, please.
Okay.
This is not right.
Okay.
I did nothing wrong. It was an argument. That's it.
Well, why did he leave?
What's your first name?
You don't
what
need to know
would
that.
You like to be called?
Good citizen.
Okay, good citizen.
Yes, sir.
So, here's the deal.
There's no deal. Just explain to me, please. Get me out of these handcuffs. Okay. I don't want to be in handcuffs.
We're not yeah. Yeah. You're not going to get crazy with me or
I'm not getting crazy, sir.
Yeah, hello.
I don't get crazy. Okay. I don't get crazy. Okay. I don't get crazy. This is crazy. Oh, what okay. You guys did to me.
Okay.
Look at in front of the whole world, in front of my family. You want me to do that to you guys?
No.
And I need an incident number, please. And everybody's name that was involved.
Even
look at that. You guys recording that?
Mm-hmm.
Animals, I'm going to put you in torture cuffs. I need an incident number,
please. There you go.
You need anything from me?
No, sir. I thank you for being professional. Teach you stupid ass or something.
All right.
And it's no disrespect to you.
Okay.
But when they come, they got to do an investigation. Look what they did. Look what they did to me.
So on
but they don't need to do that, sir.
I got you. I'm going to talk with all of them back at the PD and discuss everything
yep.
that happened here.
Yeah, you need to because they're going to keep the city in trouble here.
I will.
Appreciate you. Thank you.
Have a good day.
Okay. You too.